downloadsource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is another video for anyone who's using Microsoft Edge and who needs to enable Widevine. So it should be enabled by default, but if you open something like Spotify, Netflix, or another streaming service and you notice that the playback doesn't work and it asks you for secure playback, here's how to fix the problem. So open up Edge, then go to Edge flags. So type Edge /flags. Okay, that'll take you to the experimental options page. So here, search Widevine and you'll see Widevine DRM. It'll be set to default. Default's usually on, but if you are having problems, you might need to flip it to enabled. So just click the drop down box, set it to enabled, then restart Edge, and you are done. That'll allow you to use the Spotify web player and any of the other DRM protected things you're having issues with. So you can check Google to see a full list if you want to see everything that's on there. You might also encounter the same problem on Brave browser, so if you are using Brave as well, I do have another video for that and I'll link that in the description. Otherwise, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.